So this is what our scriptures say. But you know, one thing is a theory and one thing is to live it, to have it really put out in practice. So unfortunately, we see many neophytes, especially there's this mentality, my country is better than your country, we should control everything. There's so many hidden agendas, even amongst those who try to live spiritual life. So we have to be very cautious that we will be properly guided, that we have to stay away from those cactus mentalities, and we have to find out where is the soft grass, where is the kindness, where is the Tulasi's grace. You know, Tulasi graces everybody. Everybody chanting on the Tulasi beads, everybody having the Kanti beads by the grace of Tulasi. We are all worshiping Tulasi. So there, where's that kindness? Where's that softness? That softness which will bring us closer to each other and understand each other better and have more gratefulness to all of our acharyas and more compassion for all the practitioners. This is a very important thing. So therefore, my spiritual master, he was always eager to encourage everybody else. He was very, very eager. He actually had envisioned to start the League of Devotees. That's how he started. And later he invited all his godbrothers to take part in the Bhaktivedanta Institute, in the Bhaktivedanta Charity Trust, and many things he did. And he even requested us, his disciples, help all the Gaudiyas to come together, to work together for that one beautiful goal of Lord Chaitanya, without losing the individual identity, because for a disciple, his guru is the most important. That's a fact. And he should be faithful to his guru, but he should not discourage anybody else in his faith. And he should not, in the name of my guru is the greatest, become a disturbance anywhere or for anyone. And that's what we have to learn. This is the up-to-date information for now, for tomorrow, and for all times to come. Because the mentality that I'm better and my people are better than yours, that will always be there in the neophyte consciousness. Thank you very much, and please don't take offense. I offer these few words to the pleasure and to the cooperation of all Vaishnavas in this world. Vishwa Vaishnava Rajshava Ki Jai. Thank you.